We run, swim, or cycle. We play football or basketball or do resistance training. Whatever it is that we choose to do, we exercise in order to perform better, to stay healthy, or simply for the pleasure of it. We know that nutrition is important when doing any kind of exercise or sport. In fact, it almost seems like we are bombarded with nutritional information. Sometimes there is just so much of it that we don't know where to start or who to believe. We read books and visit websites, and we wonder about the most recent health claims, all in search of answers to our most pressing nutrition questions. For example, what happens in the body during exercise? How do I fuel my ride? What should I eat after my workout? Do I need micronutrients and supplements to perform better or to stay healthy? How can I benefit from nutrition and exercise as I get older? Are you a dietitian or a sports coach? Or are you just interested in nutrition, exercise, and sports? Do you want to get a better understanding of the role of nutrition in exercise, performance, and health, either to provide proper nutritional advice to others or to make your own informed decisions? If so, then this free online course on nutrition, exercise, and sports is perfect for you.
We, researchers and teachers from Wageningen University and Research, will teach you the important nutritional aspects of doing exercise and sports. We are not going to tell you exactly what to eat. Instead, you will learn to make your own informed decisions and critically evaluate nutritional advices and claims. Join us in nutrition, exercise, and sports.